Sometimes I ask myself that.
His name is the Marsh.
And I'm like, why? I always feel good. I'm always on my shit. I'm always doing what I need to do. You know why?
I just wake up every day and I just do what I want. I just wake up every day and I just do what I want. I just wake up every day and I just do what I want.
Yeah, that's how it's going down right now. Just listen up. Here we go.
Feeling like the king that I am, and somehow I always thought I was, 'cause I'm a young man on the move to improve any situation that I am in. 'Cause at 14, by any means, I knew I was meant to be great. And if you try to argue that, guarantee there'd be a debate of simply how you can never relate. It's okay, I forgive you, take some tissue, dry your eyes, don't be surprised that I'm on the ride. Now you see me tearing down shows like I should, surpassing all my colleagues' expectations, marking absent for no participation, trailblazing like a nigga knew we would. God damn it, this all in 1 year, my every thought, action, move, breath is put into whatever I want. At this point, I feel like I've made it, and will never ever be complacent. So what I'm saying is that just seeing growth, live my life as an example, and give my city hope. I just hope they know.
Yeah. So you see what I do? It's not just for me, it's for you too. When you're sitting all alone, out with your people, say this.
I just wake up every day and I just do what I want.
Feel good,
I just wake up every day and I just do what I want. I just wake up every day and I just do what I want.
How I live my life. That's how you should live yours. We almost there.
Yeah. Leaving my handprint on this game, let it be known, it'll never be the same. No, oh man. Feel me or not, but you will hear me, and I ain't going nowhere, man. I hear the chit-chatter, what he's gonna do next, will it be better than the last shit he just dropped? Stay tuned, I'm all over there like bad news, fresh off a lawsuit, so I ain't got no worries. Hearing all these niggas talk about me, it's just funny. I got fam that are fans and simply love what I do, and plenty women all around who lay back and let me do them anytime. Just a note to myself on every day, press rewind, let's dig back into my mind. Remember my first tour? Liquored up, dark skin, straight beat it up. Right before I got weeded up and passed out right in the club. Now I'm reaching back into my past, but now I'm past that. Now I'm passing you, and it's all because of
you. Yeah, I mean, it's all I know how to do. You should try sometime. Or if you don't, if you do, if you know someone who doesn't, just tell them this, make them feel better.
I just wake up every day and I just do what I want.
Yeah,
I just wake up every day and I just.